Alright, so far we have learned to install R and RStudio, and we also took a quick tour of the RStudio IDE. Now in this section we'll learn about variables and we'll also start writing some code in R, right? So let's get started. We'll learn what a variable is and how do we create these variables in R, how to use the variables which we have created, what are the components of a variable, and what naming conventions we have to follow while creating these variables, right? So to understand what a variable is, we'll go through a quick example, and as we work through the example, we'll understand what a variable is, how you create them, why we should use variables, right? So what I would suggest is you go to RStudio, right? You launch RStudio and then create a new project, right? So click on file and then click on new project. Okay. Now a RStudio project can be created either in an existing directory or in a completely new directory. Now for our case, I would suggest you create a new directory. Okay. Click on new project here. Give a name to your project. It can be anything like introduction to R or variables, whatever you like. Specify where this new directory has to be created. And then we don't need to create a Git repository right now. So you can remove this and then click on create project. Okay. So this will create a new RStudio project and it will open that project for you. Now, once you do that, I want you to create a new file. So either in the source, if there is an untitled file, you can save it using Control S, or you can go to file, then click on new file and click on R script, right? So you can also use the shortcut, which is Control Shift and N. This will create a new R script for you, right? So create a new R script or file and save it as variables. Right, so here you can see it is variables.r, right?